is with us. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Some assignments you will achieve, and some you will fail. But keep trying until you get it right.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And in my closing, I remember when I was learning how to drive. Mm-hmm. At that particular time, you could get your driver's license at age 16. So you know that was many, many moons ago. I was 2 points from passing my written test. But I was not defeated. I didn't care. I had taken driver's training. I had passed the class, so I needed to pass this written test.
All right.
So I was 2 points from passing the written test. So you know what I did? I waited till I got 18 years old, went to the Secretary of State, took my test, did my wrong test, and the rest is history.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. I had a desire to be a cosmetologist. Oh, Sister Cecilia could laugh at this because we started school at the same time. Hallelujah, glory to God. And I went to Virginia Fair, took the test, failed the test.
Wow.
Came home, fell across the bed, and had myself a good pity party. Told my husband, you the dumbest one of my mama's daughters. And I can't do nothing. And he let me lay there for about an hour. And then he came back, he said, are you through having your pity party? And I said, because I wanted him to come sit on the side of the bed. And, oh, baby, it's going to be all right. So Bishop said, that Virginia Fair is not the only cosmetology school.
All right.
Get up, straighten up yourself, and go find another school. So I said, stomp my foot. Okay. I said, but I'm going to go to adult education because I don't want to waste your money. Just in case I fail again. See, I didn't have the revelation back then of I am that I am that I'm with you. I didn't have that revelation. I didn't have that revelation that I could do all things through Christ to strengthen me. I didn't have that fight in me at that time, but I got it now.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
So I went to McKinsey Adult Education. It was a struggle, but I passed.
Amen.
Went to Lansing, took my boards, and passed on the first time. So I'm going to go back and forth, back and forth. But God is good. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. So what I'm saying and what I'm trying to encourage you guys about is that I am that I am is with you.
Yes.
And whatever the assignment is that God has given you, look at what Moses went through.
Mm-hmm.
And he succeeded to bring, even though Moses brought the people out of Egypt now, he still failed a couple of tests and trials there. Because Moses wasn't able to go into the promised land.
Mm-hmm.
He led the people out like God said. He took them to the mountain where they were to worship God. And God showed himself strong to Moses, but because Moses was disobedient, he was not able to go into the promised land. And I don't want you all to think that God is just a good patty-patty God.
Mm-hmm.
Because God will discipline you.
Yeah.
I want you to know that.
Yes.
Amen? You will have to pay for some of your mistakes. God's grace is great.
It's great.
Amen. But some of the things that you do to your body and to yourself, you got to pay the responsibility for that. You pick yourself up from that point where you are and you move on.
Yes.
You forgive yourself and you move on.
Oh,
you forgive yourself.